air link service to Edinburgh Airport, brought to you by Lothian Buses. Our journey time today will be approximately 30 minutes. As your safety is important to us, please do not move about the bus whilst it is in motion. Thank you for choosing our air link service.
I've got your reflection actually in the window here.
That's a while.
Yeah, you look alright. You'll pass.
You need that laser beams for your science fiction.
Yep. When I get the music together, oh yes, fantastic. Right, I'm going to do something with the exposure.
Hey, you know the music that goes with that.
What's that?
The Ride of the Valkyrie.
The Valkyrie, yeah, okay, yeah. I'll try my best to find it.
Thank you.
What's that, Ralf?
I'm filming you, not
filming me. These original Roman carvings?
Yeah. It's part of the Roman wall. Okay, not the bricks, but this is what it looked like. This is where the view room is there.
Uh-huh.
Guess what happens?
A tram goes in and picks it out.
No, the euro starts sinking.
Ah! Is that right? Even now. That's Constantine. Emperor Constantine, I think.
Yeah.
So that is definitely the Christian period.
It's Mark Antony.
Is it?
Mark Antony.
Alright.
Adrian.
Uh-huh. Caesar. Is that? Augustus, Agrippa, Claudius.
Claudius is actually under Claudius, the city of Cologne is
now. All right.
The Latin name is Colonia Claudia.
Claudia. Ah, right. This is a...
developed out of a group of young boys that liked to play Buffalo Bill in nature, early bushcrafters. And they didn't want to join the Hitler Youth. And that's when they became a resistance group.
Was it not compulsory to join the Hitler Youth at one point?
It was a duty to join the Hitler Youth.
So if you didn't join it...
This picture shows the whole nation in uniform.
Uh-huh.
And
the pirates and
pirates.
Yeah, yeah.
Enjoying
this is
freedom.
This is very good.
The old man got this. This is the last survivor, and then he died in 2011.
So he wasn't hung. He,
you get that from the other side. Yeah.
seems like it's out of focus. Not my focus. Right. What are you thinking about? Wow.